We first open with the rule of law cluster and we close the entire negotiations with the rule of law cluster. The order of priority will be dependent on the accession country, because of course we are talking about internal reforms, economic, sociologic, legal, constitutional reforms, and each country has its own pace, its own political agenda that would have to fit with the accession negotiations. So it's going to be their political choice what to go for first.